There was an action plan by the righteous to tell you you couldn't be where you were. But like, if you said there wasn't one, would people going to say maybe they didn't matter what you say, they were going to believe it anyway, or not because you said again it wasn't there? So who are you? Why do you know about my names? To say maybe why you want to be in a different way, and I could say, how about the play that you would know about how to say to me a different nose? Or who to say again before that I could never have to believe what you say again? God could believe what you were. I'm afraid of a different reality where nobody has to understand how freaky it is to live in a place where everybody or all the police could be there, sure, but like the cars around just drive like police cars. And that's, I'm all autistic here. What does it look like? Well, are people abductors? That's only scary when it's not police cars, or is what? No, yes, I don't have to tell you. I'm upset. I don't think I know what to do about the life I have to live, because I don't know where I am or to be where I could be, that it would be some kind of normal existence for where you are. In a place I could understand a different kind of reality, I could understand that maybe people don't know how to say always in different ways to me about where I could be and what I could do to live my life, and some kind of good reality. But I know maybe he did not listen or and stuck a like book a lag as the next to go like a and got a coste. They double like and spread us to no look on a manelist and a gimminate a cool couple instead. Avish broke on a study, he missed the man of Wafish next to Kinney Eastern War at the key. Wunsch durch das Gleiske. I don't know who you are. I feel a little better. She's never done that before. The Ewok in the corner is crying out. I think she understands what I said. That's really trippy. There's lots of scary tones in songs that get stuck in my head. That's why you can shit out of people for health songs. But if you don't sing them like a monster, they don't come through the same way. This coffee sucks. I was listening to Superman the other day. who's unprofessionally drinking. No, no matter how many times my life gets cooler, I don't know who to say to you who you are. It feels like my life could understand some type of aspect of reality that you didn't have to know or understand. The rest of my work and I guess I get in, but I can't worse. But I can do this thing and I can't go like a walk up and I'm going to sleep and I'm going to do this thing and I can keep it as the best and I work and I can't get this thing. En bij dit door en dat is wel ik een snij in kon dat mijn dienst woest woest is au wist ja was doet je wel wist ik kan wel maar dan kan wel dan een night door ook orka botan deze door kan is dan is het blijf maar dan ik ook als je botan moet komen te rescue me. That would be cool. Bokaraka, I don't know if you know who you are, but Botan's not supposed to be scary when she comes to the door, but she's supposed to kind of freak you out. My life in sure enough a different way to say before I could know that this was different ways and all that I could ever have to say about these places. But again, before that you would know, I don't know, maybe you say for what you are. I didn't know who you thought you were, but maybe you say it again what I was and you can know who you said you were about again. Too many for these in different ways that I could color my own aspects in these side level aspects of creation or know nothing of some type of reality where I couldn't believe I could sip my coffee in peace just because my friend did so also.
Hey, Polako, okay? Who got instead? Who are you? Polako wants to nice the village. I'm not going to like picnic at Okaka. I'm busting the Pukan balakin pimpele. Opekisti kine laka nasta oiti kine ki laka makilu kueke ja akar kueke laka a.
But my world could be this way. Sulu vesti nuku laka mba kalaka mbu kai akar kuka laka nistu kuke. Tana da palita. Pans tuiki. Ons dus toestesking in predest ben pankuns toeste ons dus dus toestest is de westen doorskeleist prevest dus toeskeleist ai kun ons toest he per ai ons dus toere pankan kwakar uka toestest de krakana worsten de westen breken uit toeste. In bed and stood a question, I wish the rest of the corner is taken. I call a can I'm okay. That came when I was there. Hunting songs in my head stuck there, tripping me out. Uncle, somebody can now quit you sing for a minute and see if I don't have to get scared of everything that's going on in my nightmares. Banto Yoko. Koku kaki ten ten yo. Besi 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 one 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 one. Besi 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 one. We know less than your soul. Sure enough, taken back. Slow it down. Never know. These we go.
If you didn't know, I'm Palakista gonna koita. In this part of the world I live in, the Manikstara, the kids who go to school, many of them, they're called the Shagalaka. They're taught they're called white. And this is scary to many people I know everywhere in the world. Because of the albino, people get very scared of albinos. Because you have color in your skin, everybody does, and your sunlight mixes in the rocks, the minerals, they mix in your skin and you have color. unless you bleach your skin. So remember, the Vrishtaka I still got the amount of agony to put your body into by bleaching your skin out is, I mean, it seems unfathomable, except that Vrishtaka, that once they don't have God, so if you're not in love, I can't imagine what you think torture actually is, but I don't care, you should die. It doesn't make sense to not make sure you would want to kill everybody in the KKK irrevocably all the time, every day. All the time, forever. I don't understand why people think I can't say monsters die, should die, have to die. But like, did you see the way in May before they say in Broken Songs why you know nothing of these and places before you go? Because if you have no song in your heart, they say you cannot create music, so you run out of time. I don't know, it sounds convenient, like God came up with something cool, but I just mean everybody in love when I say God. So I don't know why you guys think I don't know anything about fate. Fate? They don't know who you are. They don't know what the song patterns mean. But when you sync it out, because you're like, you are a freak, you know you have power. And this would maybe even the albino who's bleached skin just to say it's different from you, so it can torture you. Just basically, it wants to gather other torturers like it around to torture you. And you don't have to know about the fact they bleached their skin, because they want to bring people who just barely come to hurt people in and torture them too. It's about torture though. It's not about exterminating a race of people. But I'm colored to my skin. You're crazy. Of course I have. But they try to take this color away. You think you bleach color from your mind to make you color white? It's in torture into your head. And you walk around the universe, what, through Africa, and say you're white? There's a million children who hear you say this, and they think you mutilate yourself in some way if they see you have color to your skin. They're scared of you because it's the monster phrase. It doesn't make sense. These are whitest kids you know. I've seen the videos. I think they're just kids who keep getting called white no matter what they do. They try to have fun and to try not to get into trouble. Try to stay in a certain walk and neck of life where they can stay out of the fucking jails from crazy evil bandits called police, I guess. I don't know what you thought the check to keep the KKK out of police force was,
There's not one ever at all. Slightly, even kind of. But you don't have to bleach your skin. You can just wear, I mean, dress up like a police car. I don't know why you think you shouldn't be scared when someone's trying to trick you into thinking he's a police car just to show authority. You might have to respond intensely. Did you know what the evil check was for trying to join, like, become a Navy SEAL? They kill you. They should notice the gaga, disappear your body, mummify it, bury it deep, dismember you, and bury you across the continent. They don't play around, they don't think it's an off switch because you got a slug in your head. It's not gonna go like a blakey bitch, not stuck right here though. If you know a Navy SEAL in your area, maybe tell people in front of him how cool he is about the fact that you knew that. It's not the same as like what CIA. No, come on, just you out them just because they have a lot of friends you want to be hanging out with all the time. And they don't, what, talk about it unless you get them talking about it? Yes, but that's very interesting. They don't want to. I don't know. Maybe you like plays and stories and ways to say things about it. But maybe you know how to make people feel good in ways where you're spelling a room and the spider shows up on the wall, and maybe you knew it showed up to make you kill it because you were, what, loving everyone up in the room? Girls scream and yell about spiders, you know. They're retarded and they physically believe themselves incapable of smashing the body. No, it sucks to do. It hurts to do. It's torture to have to torture. So you know, this is important to know about again. It's an issue they got. There are places where people bleach praying mantises. And they just charge you. They just come after you to just rip. But they can't, I wish they got like, oh, you could find like videos of them killing hummingbirds. Someone showed me. They missed that guy. I only say someone showed me because I don't want you to think I went looking for praying mantis scare videos. I didn't need them. But like a week. But that's true. They come after you. And yes, they're ripping up each other apart, but there's like a fucking 150 of them. And they just keep coming at you. And you're like, you know you can't even fucking touch me right now. I'm smashing you every fucking time. But like, how much? You have to, well, yes, this whale on that one with the rock, it's still moving and crawling at you and fucking with you. And you're screaming and freaking out. And you're like, you just want me to have to kill you. Because it hurts. Why? Because they got faster when you yelled? Yes. The amount of agony it had to, if you ever got like laundry bleach on your skin, I've never done that before. I've been in a lot of pain before. I just know what bleach does to things. When you call someone white, that's like a notebook. I'm not stuck in it. It's the only color, like the whiter it gets, the uglier it is, or the more hurts your eyes to look at it, I mean. You know, yes. Just smashing things into your eyes. You not want to look at snow, right? It looks cool, even when it's flashing your eyes, you're like, wow. You still want to be able to gaze out there and see, maybe you have some tinted goggles or something. Adjust. It's not the same as seeing something tortured out. It's either ugly or bleached white, so it stings. Less than the regular stuck out. But snow is, I don't know, if you believe water is blue, which it is, then snow is got reflective purposes of water or properties of water, and it's blue white, called snow white. You don't think that girl has blue white skin? You're crazy. But they took your colors away. I didn't know this in life again before, but I have a different life before, even now I was in scary places again to know about.
But just to get it, but I kind of bought a lot of stuff. But kids could be able to have colors like red and blue and yellow and orange and what? Like anything you want. And you're told in so many ways, red isn't okay to say about skin. Yellow isn't okay to say about skin. Blue is not even on the table. Pale, white, they say, bleached. What does they do? They dare stay bleached about a girl who has the blue white skin. But if it's not a girl, like, she doesn't want to. She doesn't come to school. She doesn't know you. I don't know what to say to you, who you are, what you believe in reality to your life. Violet? Pink to violet. Is it pink from violet? Because that's pretty. Pretty minister, of course. Por avisarnos de que en América Latina ha pasado difícilmente en hora carga mala equipada en estudios de normal a poste de fresco en la caga la vaya. There's this girl I knew about back in time again before you knew about the different story score that I could share with you, but we should be looking to know about the babies in the world. Who do you say you are? Do you know my name and my ways in life?